Welcome to your lesson in rigging. First thing I want to show you is the D4. We pull the rope down to undo the tension, push the button, and wiggle the door open. That way we can take the rope out easily. So that is a key element that sometimes people can't feel, that it is tense. There's tension from pull of the rope going up. So once we've pulled the apparatus up to the level that we would like, the rope goes on the left side of the body. My left shoulder, looks like my right in the video, but it's my left shoulder, goes against the wall so that my body can see the apparatus. I can turn to see the apparatus and the height, but my left arm is ready to grab the D4 on the handle and bring it up. And I am able to see both the gym as well as the rigging situation. I place the rope in my palm and in through where the anchor sign is into the whole D4 system. And then I pull down on this rope just a little bit so that this doesn't have so much tension and close the gate. And then I can release and lock. It's important to note that sometimes if it is not completely locked, so it's been opened and now unlocked, as I push down, it can go all the way around and then stop. So you want to feel that it's stopped there. Another important element to look for is if for whatever reason this has accidentally got stuck halfway like this, it actually makes it dangerous because this has more less ability to maximize the strength of the steel and can therefore be unsafe. And so it is meant only to be vertical. So that must be paid attention to when the rigger is doing that, using this system. And then of course we take the ropes and we coil them up or just loosely put them into the bag so that the floor dirt doesn't get into them and we don't stand on the ropes because they are our safety line.